Well, serial rapist Simone Antonio Sithole will spend the next 78 years in jail. He was convicted on 21 rape charges.
Sithole preyed on the women in the Pretoria area in a reign of terror that lasted from 2009 to 2013. Most of his victims, among them an 11-year-old girl, lived in the Pumalong informal settlement in Mamelodi.
Sithole admitted to every charge laid against him, including breaking into shacks and raping women and young girls. Presiding Judge Moses Mavundla granted Sithole leave to appeal the sentence.